This was my first presentation ever at COP, which it tells that through the sponsorship of ECBI and IED, I'm actually getting there. And it's a promise that with all of the trainings that I have had and with all the resources being spent, we can show that Liberia has new negotiator and a soon-be-seen negotiator in the soon-be-seen future. Thank you.